I guess this is kind of an example of hiding a synth or something in a vocal. You know, I'll take the word move and I'll drag it into Pad Shop and I'll create a patch that makes it sound like. So it's like the ooh of the move. And then I do the same for the me. So I have. I don't know, I love doing that now. It's such a fun way to accentuate words. This thing is one of my